Be honest. You just wanted to show off this suit.
As usual, I have no idea what you're talking about. I recognize the Avengers as allies of Wakanda.
Thank you. I hope we do you justice.
You will have to get used to keeping up with me.
That's my brother's version of a warm welcome. You will also have to get used to that. You finally agree to accept help, and it is from outsiders. That is not like you.
I am not accepting help. I am giving it.
Then let me send teams to the corrupted sites. Take the Dora Milaje with you when you confront AIM. Do something other than driving yourself headfirst into danger.
I am not just a king on a throne. I am the Black Panther.
Then show us you can be both.
I will. Avengers, I hope you have familiarized yourselves with the palace by now.
Your people have been most welcoming. I'd like to see more of Wakanda once Claw's been dealt with. Asgard, we call that adventuring!
It's an emergency transmission.
This is Okoye. You're being pushed back. We need assistance.
You cannot handle Claw's forces alone?
He's not just Claw. He has turned our defense systems against us.
Impossible.
We've lost her signal. If Claw has broken the Kimoyo encryption, something is very wrong.
Then I think it is about time the Avengers see what the Black Panther is truly capable of.
It would be an honor to tag along.
Move fast. I do not like the idea of Claw hacking our technology.
Okoye's last transmission originated nearby.
We will find her.
If our defenses are truly compromised, it will be a dangerous trek through the jungle.
No matter. I welcome the challenge.
We are Terra itself!
I am detecting heat signatures up ahead. Human and robotic in origin.
We will catch them by surprise.
Shuri seems worried about you.
Shuri has been overprotective since our father died.
Join us, Avengers! Wakanda forever!
Destroy them! We can rebuild them later!
Ah!
Invaders' hacking technology is a nuisance.
Not just a nuisance, a legitimate security threat.
I'm receiving another distress signal. A tower has been
up, Strugglass. The Avengers and I will secure the other tower.
At once.
There's a cavern pass we can use to reach the other tower.
This claw's no run-of-the-mill goon.
He will pay for his transgressions.
They can't get it. What is AIM trying to do here?
Vibranium ley lines stretch out from the mound itself, most concentrated in Wakanda. Claw has found a way to extract that vibranium from the groundwater. We are approaching the shortcut to Fort Han Garrison.
Use the pressure plates to activate the terminal to our secret passage. I may have put a timer on it just in case you got too cocky.
Our passage, is it? I remember you saying I was not allowed.
If that were true, you would not even know about it. I was not about to make it easy for you. Get to the console in front of the waterfall quickly, or it will disappear again.
A no boys allowed keep out sign would have worked just as well, sister. You should keep the timer. Makes things interesting.
Now that I know you like it, I won't.
Claw's men are here. Shuri, how did Claw's people get inside the pass?
They must have stolen Kimoyo beads. I will track the ones they used. Shut them out of the network.
This will take us near the border. Shuri, any word from the hack tower?
I'm having trouble getting through.
Apologies for the turbulence, Your Highness. I'm still familiarizing myself with your little network.
Is this the man who fancies himself the general of a corporate army?
Ulysses Claw, at your service.
When I find you, I will have you begging for mercy. You won't receive.
Better hurry then, Orphan King. I won't wait forever.
He's toying with us.
Brother, I know where he is.
As do I. The Kimoyo Network Control Center.
That sounds bad.
If Claw gets full access to the network, it means he could cripple our communications. Or worse, turn all our technology against us.
Change of plans. Avengers, run!
Have you met this Ulysses Claw in person?
Not yet. We should destroy it. The spire is shielded when in this state. I will have to wait for it to heat up.
Rid of.
Indeed.
Yeah. Ha! Rah!
More of Claw's men.
Ha!
garrison.
Fight well, Avengers! Repel these interlopers! Second counts. We are heading down to the control center. What of the other towers?
I sent a Talon jet and Okoye and her team are on their way. But Claw has left me completely blind from here.
Then we shall be your eyes.
And my claws. Network.
Much appreciated.
Why is the power still on?
It's Claw.
Sorry, I can't stay. Men, charge!
They are targeting the Kamoya server banks. Without them, there is no Kamoya network.
And no way to get it back online until we build new ones. You have to stop them!
Avengers! With me!
His men are attacking the access points. I need you to keep them away while I try to get back in.
I can access the turrets from here. That will buy us some time.
You could also overcharge the generator. An EMP would disable Claw's forces for a short while.
It would take down our turrets as well.
Until you can reactivate them, yes. Just make sure they don't destroy the access points before I get them back.
Leave that to me.
Bring them down!
We must protect the Silverbacks at all costs.
Ah! didn't have to be like this, my liege.
You have no more men.
There are always more men. And now I'm inside every system you rely upon. Give me your vibranium, and I won't turn your technological utopia against you.
Return what you have stolen, or I will take it with blood.
How about I talk to the little girl in your ear? Ask if she can see sense. Oh, I bet she's beautiful in person.
I have a message for the people. See Wakanda and die.
This isn't over.
Get to higher ground now. Shuri, we need to evacuate the borderlands. Bring them all into Beren Zana.